Following the light of the sun, we left the old world. This quote of Christopher Columbus is engraved on this watch case back, which we call Solar Wind. Making this K1 movement is like discovering the unknown in an old industry. And to symbolize this old world, we choose a meteorite which traveled through the solar system surrounded by solar winds. Meteorites typically consist of iron and they show this typical 60 degrees Wittmann-Stetten pattern. The dial is then surrounded by an index ring, which symbolizes the side walls of an impact crater like you see it on the moon. Except the hour positions to show the time, the slots are random.
We made two sizes, 33mm and 42mm, whereas the big one has a power reserve indicator.
It's a little bit like a big and a small crater. The overall case shape is also inspired by such an outer wall of a crater, and the same aesthetic you can find in the screw-down crown. From the back you can see the K1 movement, but the most fascinating thing is the way the screws are surrounded by organic shapes of steel. This piece of stainless steel art is then connected to the leather strap via these movable lugs. It is a very delicate construction which you rarely see in a watch. We could talk about all kind of performance stuff too, like 65 hours power reserve and the precision we can reach, but at the end of the day, Solar Wind is like a piece of art. Perhaps this watch can remind us to explore the world, venture into the unknown, while learning from the past.